Hi, this is the video walkthrough for the Bayliner 3818. This is a 1989 Bayliner that's currently for sale here in San Diego, California. A couple things that really stand out on this particular vessel is we have all new canvas and isinglass on the upper flybridge that wraps around. This is also an extended hardtop version here over the aft cockpit area, which is very rare to find in these particular models. The dinghy itself is mounted on a really nice stainless steel bracket system that clips on and then hinges down into the water and actually loads the outboard in its perfectly right position. Also on the swim platform, you're going to see a live fish tank that I'll show you here in a second. But as we walk up around the vessel, you're going to see we have really nice access here, nice lifeline stanchions that keep you secure as you're walking up forward. The foredeck of this vessel is really impressive, great for lounging and hanging out in. And then we have a really nice windlass system up here. As we look aft, you're gonna see we have really nice crystal clear glass through the flybridge area and all that new isinglass. Walking back around the side of the vessel, the vessel was just currently buffed and waxed, so it shows really well. And then as we come into the aft cockpit area, you can see we have nice carpeting back here, so it's very warm and inviting. And then access through the transom door here to the swim platform where our live bait tank is and our dinghy is mounted. And it really flows quite nicely. We have engine room access here. This will give us access to the dual diesel engines. And then as we walk up to the upper flybridge with this stepladder, giving you really nice seating area for, you know, two in this particular seat, another one up forward, our central helm station. We have our throttle transmission controls, our instrument gauges here. VHF, and as you can see, this is that Macron, really hard, high-end stuff, beautiful canvas, very well done. The seating itself is quite inviting, and then we have this upper platform area here that houses a large storage box for all of the things you need to stow, whether it be life jackets, fishing gear, and so forth. As we come back down, we'll be walking into the salon. The salon itself is very warm and inviting. We have newer upgraded leather upholstery here, beautiful table with wood kind of inlay here with a really nice high-end wood look to it. And then TV and lots of storage and shelving. Windows are just crystal clear. This is a little wet bar area with a storage, ice maker, and then you have a sink here with a beautiful accordion style or granite style top countertops. Our lower helm station consists of our throttle and transmission controls, RPM gauges, all of our breakers for our lighting and bilge switches and so forth, all centrally located right here. We have our electrical monitoring system, our water tank indicators, our generator and engine Hobbs meters, and electric windlass power shutoff. Just behind that, we have another stereo system here, and just a real well laid out station. Come down below this couple steps, we have our galley off to the starboard side with a very large freezer, refrigerator capacities, double stainless steel sinks. Everywhere you go, there's lots of windows and shades, so you get lots of lighting, whether it be overhead or here in the galley. Really nice microwave with a turntable, and then a three burner stove and oven. These are hardwood floors here, and then we have a carpet also laid out. This is our guest stateroom. The stateroom itself possesses a queen size berth, so very large and inviting, lots of storage, shelving, hanging locker space, and then access into its own private head and shower. This is electric quiet flush toilets. These are have been new and replaced, and then you actually have a tub built in with an access point going to the forward master or this blackout door locks into position to kind of isolates that room off. We have a built-in sink here in the large mirror vanity area. And this is our second guest cabin. As we walk up through, if we wanted the guest cabin door closed, this will close off. And then we'll also have access into our day head from here. So it's a very nice layout, very versatile, giving the two staterooms all the privacy that they need. And as we walk up to the forward V-berth here, this is the master stateroom. This is a enormous bed. These are all custom high-end mattresses that have been redone here. We have a storage area, nice opening ports, an overhead opening hatch, and again, another side port. And then we have a really nice large hanging locker space with a port in here as well too, so you can get good ventilation. And then our own private head. This is, once again, another upgraded Japsco electric toilet. Our sink vanity, countertops, and lots of mirrors throughout, making this a real bright, airy feel. Well, I hope you found this video walkthrough of the Bayliner to be helpful and informative. If you have any questions or would like more information about this particular yacht, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tile, at any time, day or night. Thank you again, and I look forward to hearing from you and hopefully earning your business.